It's a big commitment that we make in Scotland to host major golf tournaments. You know, this is one of seven supported events in Scotland this year, each as important as each other. But once you get into a major status like the Ricoh Women's British Open, it brings a little bit of extra sparkle, a little bit of extra appeal, and you know, really drives that attention and awareness, having, you know, the best players in the world playing iconic golf courses.
You know, just for us to be playing on this venue where it's the men's, kind of in the men's traditional rotation, is huge. You know, it's a place, you know, that we should be playing, and you know, I'm excited for the week. I'm excited for the challenge, just to be a part of history here. As soon as I found out that we were playing here, I was really excited. And I've been kind of in like awe the last couple of days. I mean, the golf course is so beautiful. It's a tough golf course, but it's always so much fun to be over here playing links golf.
Ricoh's title sponsor have really taken the event to another level. I think their commitment both financially to drive the prize fund up, but also the way that they've invested in the event in the long term to bring guests across, but all the facilities for the public to the players. Players' facilities are exceptional, and it's a real highlight of the season for everybody coming here, and it's something we've got to aim to deliver across other events across the season. So I suppose they're the ones that we aim to sort of match elsewhere, and they set the standards that we want to achieve all over the tour.
I think the Ricoh Women's British Open is big not only for the LPGA Tour, it's big for the LET, it's big for IMG, it's big for the LGU, and obviously the folks at Ricoh have made sure that it's big for all of women's golf. I mean, I think that's the most important thing. Our job collectively as a partnership is to grow the game, grow women's golf. These are the best athletes in all of sport, in women's professional golf, and they need a bigger platform. They need a bigger stage to showcase their skills. They get it because Ricoh's done such a wonderful job of making sure that this feels big, and it's outstanding.
It just feels great to, you know, win a championship in Scotland, where they started. I mean, this is my first British Open trophy, but, you know, I would love to come to Scotland and play many more championships and win many more British Open trophies.